troubles, a junior from San Diego, and the transfer from San Diego Mesa College. A nice job for the Beacons so far. Now here's Leland in transition. What a quick turnaround for the Beacons. Defeats the goaltender on the far post, Daniel. To the far side of a cross knocked out of the face, it looks like, with a pair of Peters, but he got the job done for the time being. Now a header towards net, that one's in. Heck of a cross on the far side. Time shot there by Brooks, knocked down, and Layden will send it on net. That was a little bit of danger, but she can't do it. As Taylor Farland puts one on net, knocked down by Perkins, she can't find it. Our director and part-time cameraman, Ericka's now Jose Pena taking over as this one's off the crossbar. Perkins gets back up on her feet. There's Costello, she finds Farland, with some space. At the top of the offensive area, through ball for Summers, all the way in on net. Danny Perkins is there, still loose, though the rebound shot tapped away. Throwing comes just inside, looks down to the wing. Top of the box, this is Farland with a left footed shot. Perkins laid out for it, but somehow Taylor. Chip pass, intercept. And ball finds Bender. Her one time clearance goes to Layden. Beautiful header. She's got space. Beats three defenders. Can she get inside? She does. Her shot scores! Krista Ledin. Gets past three Keene State Owls and ties the game. This stays in bounds, the Deacons are in business, and she's good to go. Garufi, far side end line. Pass up ahead, goes to the back of the net! She was looking for Pugliese on the near post, and she beats the goaltender, Ericka Garufi.
UMass Boston 3, Keene State College 2. UMass Boston would like to thank everyone for coming to this afternoon's women's soccer match.